Namaskar dosto, mere naam Lucky Sam. Welcome to today's video. Wow, if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that giant red button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell to be updated anytime I post a new video. Yes, so in today's video I'll be reacting to why is India great. Actually, this video has been a long request from some of you guys, especially Aman. I'm going to give him a shout out here because every single day he comments, react to why is India great. So Aman, finally the video is out now. So enjoy this video and make sure you share this video with your friends. So without wasting much time, let's dive into this video. So guys, let's go.
India, Bharat, Hindustan. Every Indian's chest fell with pride after hearing the name. And if you also love India, then namaste to all of you.
Namaste.
India is great. Everyone says that. But why? Only few people know it. Today I am going to tell you about the greatness of my great country, India. This country has its own glorious history. The ancient Indus Valley civilization and the development of large empires, the Indian subcontinent has been known for its long history of cultural and economic success. The name Bharat is taken from the name of Bharata, an ancient emperor whose story is in Srimad Bhagavad Mahapurana. The name Hindustan, which means the land of Hindus, became especially popular in Arabia, Iran. The invaders from Iran used to pronounce H instead of S, thus they called Sindhu a Hindu, and
later on,
it was named Hindustan.
Wow, this is insane!
About 10 million years ago, India was an island. Then dinosaurs roamed on Earth. A large part of India was once an island. It is said that India came into existence after being separated from a huge and ancient continent named Gondwana land. Now this has become the thing about the existence of India. Now let's talk about its greatness. From zero to pi and pi to chai, everything is the gift of India. Today the whole...
Wow, I like that rhyme. Zero to chai, from chai to pi.
The world agrees that India has gifted zero to the world as a unique gift. When the people of
Europe
were learning mathematics, while the great Indian mathematician Aryabhatta was solving the complex puzzle of pi, Aryabhatta was the first person who invented the decimal system in mathematics and made the world aware of zero. Bhaskaracharya calculated the...
Seriously, zero was created in India. How is this possible?
Exact time taken by the Earth to circle around the Sun several hundred years before the astronomy. According to him, to orbit the Sun, the Earth takes 365.25875648.4 days.
He added the decimal numbers to it. Oh, this guy's genius. What?
India was the richest country until the British rule in the early 17th century.
Yeah, it's true. What he said was, it's very true. India was the richest country before, you know, the British, you know, started coming to India to do, you know, colonization thing. I made a video on this. I'm going to post this one here. I featured Miss Abena in that video. She really explained that video. I'll urge you all to go watch that video. It's very educating.
Columbus was attracted by the wealth of India, went searching for a sea route to India and accidentally discovered America. Nowadays, people are very concerned about their beauty, and those who have money, they also do plastic surgery to look beautiful. But do you know that plastic surgery has been invented in India?
No way!
Sushruta is considered as the father of surgical medicine. 2600 years ago, Sushruta and his colleagues discovered cataract, prostate liver fracture, bladder stone, plastic surgery and brain surgery. The first university in the world was established in 700 BC.
Guys, this is insane! My brain is about to explode! What? India! Wow. Wait, I'm just confused.
In Takshila, in this more than 60 subjects, 10,500 students came from all over the India to study. Nalanda University was established in the 4th century, which is one of the greatest achievements of ancient India in the field of education. Have you ever played chess? If you played, then you will be happy to know that it has been invented in India. But do you know that chess was...
Wait. Chess was invented in India. Like, seriously?
First discovered in Treta Yuga. And you will be surprised to know that it was first invented by Ravana's wife Mandodari.
Ooh.
According to mythological scriptures, this game was invented by Queen Mandodari of Lanka's King Ravana with the aim that her husband Ravana could not spend all his time in the war. The study of algebra, trigonometry,
no way, don't tell me this was invented in India.
And h squared is equal to p squared plus b squared today, which is known as Pythagoras theorem. That
what?
Pythagoras theorem was firstly known by an Indian mathematician, Budhyana, and he discovered it in the 6th century, long
no
before
way,
European
no way,
mathematicians.
No way.
The snake leader game was designed
no
by
way.
Saint Jandev in the 13th century. It was originally called Mokshpat. The stairs in the game represented boom.
Okay, for this snakes and ladders, I know about it.
The game was played with cordies and dice.
Invented in India.
There have been many changes in this game now, but its meaning remains the same. That good deeds led people to the heaven, while bad deeds put them in the cycle of birth again.
That's true.
Jainism and Buddhism were found in India in 600 BC and
what?
500 BC.
Buddhism?
Martial arts were first developed in India and spread.
It was first developed in India before it was spread, throughout the whole Asia. Sorry.
Throughout
wow, this
Asia
is insane.
By Buddhist people. India.
I thought martial art was from, China, because, Jackie Chan, Jet Li, and all those people, it's always in their movies.
Gave yoga to the world, which is more than 5,000 years old.
Wow.
Now it has become an old thing. Let's talk about the new Bharat, which we know as the name of India. The name of India is derived from Sindhu or Indus River. The British found hard to pronounce all the old names of India, so they tried to name India by their own way. When the British came to know that old civilization of India is also called Indus Valley, which in Latin language means India, so they started calling Bharat as India.
Oh,
diamond was
that's
discovered
insane.
In India. Till 1986, diamond was officially found in India. India's first rocket was bought on a bicycle and the satellite on a bullock cart. Our scientist went on a journey to touch the sky via bicycle and bullock cart. Even more thrilling is that India made first launching pad of coconut trees for launching rockets. 15th
what?
August 1969, ISRO was founded by Dr. Vikram Sarabhai. Then our scientists did not have their own office. They used to do all the planning sitting in the main office of Catholic Church, St. Mary. Now, ISRO has more than 18 space centers in India. Despite the lack of budget, India's space program is one of the top 5 space programs
in
the world.
Yeah, that is true. And it's very
India
insane.
India has the second largest population in the world. India has more than 135.26 crore by 2020. Currently, China is the country with the most population in the world with 139.27 crore. However, India is predicted to take first place by 2024. And why not? Because the number of children born in India every year is equal to the population of Australia. India has the largest number of mosquitoes worldwide, which is more than about 3 lakhs. The cow is our mother. We have been told since our childhood, and today India is the largest producer of milk in the world.
Yeah,
it produces approximately 187 million metric tons of milk annually.
Insane.
Today, India's economy is the world's third largest economy. India is the largest democracy in the world, and the 7th largest country, and one of the ancient civilizations also. Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati. That means Sangam. And it is said that all the sins of those who take a dip in the Sangam are washed away. In every 12 years, there is a religious fair, the Kumbh Mela happens. The largest gathering of people in the world seems to be here. And this gathering is about 120 million people. The gathering of the fair is so large that it can also be seen from the space. Thousands of languages are spoken all over the India. There are 22 recognized languages, with Hindi and English being the official language. There are more than 20,000 known languages across the country. Hindi is the fourth most spoken language in the world, and English is the most spoken language in India worldwide. In our India, there is so much passion to serve the country that people put their life to get recruited in the army.
This is true.
And that same heroism is currently makes us the world's third largest military power, in which there are more than 1.39 million active soldiers.
This is insane.
India is the world's largest arms importer. Still then, India has not attacked any country in the history of last 10,000 years. Science Day is celebrated in Switzerland on 26th May in honor of our former president APJ Abdul Kalam. On this day, APJ Abdul Kalam visited Switzerland. This is the land of heroes, where heroes like Chandrasekhar Azad, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru sacrificed their lives in order to protect our motherland. The country where guest's honor is Atithi Devo Bhava and the god of cricket is Sachin Tendulkar, the word great is too short to honor that country. Now what can I say? I have so many words to call this country great that I can make a complete web series. Well, that's enough for today. Our India was great, is great and will always be great. If you love the video, then please like it. And
yes,
share it to
if
your
you
friends
like this video,
and
if
in
you
the
like
comment,
this reaction,
tell us how much you love this video.
Just like
and
this
if you
video
want
comments.
To see more videos from us, then please subscribe the channel.
Subscribe
so let's meet
to my
again
channel.
With the new video. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
Wow, this is a powerful video, guys. This is a powerful video. What blew my mind in this video was Pythagoras' theory and zero, which came from India, and chess, and I don't know how they came about all these things. But I know of the snakes and ladders, I know of that. But this is insane, guys. Guys, if you like this video, just, you know, give this video a thumbs up and make sure you leave a comment in the comment section. I have learned so much from this video. Guys, if you have more of this video, tag me up so I react to them. I want to say a very big shout out to Aman for making me do this video, and I want to say thank you for making me come out with this video. I'm still searching for other videos that are in English that I can easily react to. When it's in Hindi, it's very hard because I have to be reading the subtitles and I don't enjoy the video, so it's kind of difficult, but I'll still keep searching for videos about India that are translated in English.